नित्यानंदेश्वर परम शिव समारंभाम् नित्यानंदेश्वरी पराशक्ति मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरु परंपराम्। I welcome you all with my love and respects. I welcome all the living and practicing Hindus from all over the world. I welcome all the Sarvajna Peetakartas, manifestors, Sarvabari Tyagis, Shri Mahans, Mahans, Kotaris, Tanedars, visitors, viewers, कायकल्प योगा पार्टिसिपेंट्स, कैलासस ई गुरुकुल स्टूडेंट्स, कैलासस एनएचयू स्टूडेंट्स, परमशिव गणास एंड परमशिवोहम सीजन 8 पार्टिसिपेंट्स, एवरीवन हैविंग नयन दीक्षा एंड ऑल दोस वाचिंग अस लाइव ऑन कैलासा टीवी, Kailasas NTV, Kailasas HNTV, Kailasas Enlighten App and other social media platforms. I welcome all of you with my love and respects. Paramashiva's direct message from Kailasa. Understand this pralaya which is happening now. As some good news, some great news, there's no bad news. Listen, good news is your mental setup. The mind you built is with the mixture of some delusional beliefs, false hopes, false security, blind spots, and some true powerful real cognitions. Understand, your mind is mixture of both. I should say, for a common man, the powerful cognitions is very less percentage. Delusions, hopes, blind spots are all large number of percentage. I'll give you some example for blind spots. People in anger, in rage, sometimes think, come on, let's do it, and face what comes after that. But when after effects, the side effect, the result of what they have done, when it comes, they can't face. That is what I call blind spot based mental setup. Sometimes people make decisions arrogantly. You can see even in Indian movies. Constantly this Indian cinema is teaching violence as heroism. Oh God. So much violence is not required to run your life. But it is so unfortunate, Indian cinema makes you believe only if you are violent, you can survive, which is not true. Raising the negativity, friction among the human beings and encashing the cheap emotions, triggering the cheap emotions and making money. Most cheapest business. I've always seen in this Indian cinemas, the hero will tell, come on, kill that fellow, come what may, we will face it later. Actually, after that, when he is arrested and put in jail, he will not be able to face it. This is exactly they are teaching the Indian youth. Indian youth also behaves the same way. Come on, let's do it and face what comes after that. But after that, when it comes, they will not be able to face. The blind spot based thinking. Listen. All this blind spot based thinking, blind spot based mental system will collapse now in this pralaya. Actually, non-violence is the real heroism. We should teach our next generation how to take the non-violence and blissful coexistence to your core level. All this violence-centric heroism and violence-centric hero worship stories, everything should be moved away from the next generation. Violence should not be taught as heroism. Making yourself rich, happy, blissful through happy coexistence, that should be the lifestyle, and that is only going to be the future. Youth is not going to believe anymore this violence instigating ideologies. It is time human beings become matured. I am telling you, this pralaya is going to teach lesson to all the human beings. Please understand, really the meat industry should disappear from planet Earth. Understand? This pralaya is going to remove meat industry, make vegetarianism as a mainstream lifestyle. All the blind spot based thinking, delusion based thinking, false idea of security. All this will melt down. All this will melt down. The earlier you remove all this from your life, great for you. Some of the things I am repeating continuously, and I am going to repeat continuously for next few more days till it reaches everyone, because these are first principles to survive this pralaya. First principles to survive this pralaya. Understand? All of you have a great possibility now, using this situation, what is happening externally and its impact inside you, can be beautifully used and you can become enlightened. You can have super conscious breakthrough, because all the peer pressure is taken away. Now there is no pressure, no jealousy, no comparison, no peer pressure. Everything is taken away. Lots of false things are melting down. Lots of life negative ideas are collapsing. The real understanding about the wealth is emerging. Real clarity about strength is emerging, I tell you. Human beings will understand the need for consciousness based lifestyle through this pralaya, and earlier the human beings understand, quicker they will sail through this pralaya, which is happening now. The great deluge. I tell you, extreme chronic greed based economy, chronic pleasure based lifestyle, chronic fear based ruling structure, everything has become overdose. Whether the depth of the pleasure, the fear needed to rule, to keep the law and order in the society, or the greed which needs to be instigated for human beings to be productive, everything has become excessive. It has reached to the blind spot level, means the greed, instead of inspiring you, has started putting fear. Fear, instead of frightening you, started addicting you for the fear. When it crosses certain limit, it enters into your system and in a way emboldens you. What can be done? Okay, let it be. It becomes delusional arrogance. Everything due to its excess. Is fully messed up. Greed, instead of performing its expected role, started awakening fear. Fear, instead of performing its expected role, started kindling the delusional arrogance in you. The extreme idea of pleasure, instead of exciting, inspiring you, started draining and addicting. All the ideas of modern day pleasure, it's like getting drained and collapsing. Till collapsing, you consider that as a pleasure. Whether it's a drug or a sex, pornography or ornography. Ornography means, when I use the word V-O-R-N-O, ornography, violence pornography. Just like how people are addicted to pornography, there are people addicted to violence scenes, the violence worship. That's what I call pornography. And people are addicted to this terror, ghost, horror movie. Maybe we can call pornography. Pornography, pornography, pornography. All this is falsely identified as pleasure . All the three, pornography, extreme violence worship, pornography, ghost, horror, terrorizing, illogically terrorizing you, that horror movies, I call it pornography. All the three permanently damages your ability to experience higher states of consciousness or deeper states of consciousness peacefully. Your inner peace, your ability to experience inner peace is permanently damaged by all these three: pornography, pornography, pornography. Avoid all these three as much as you can. Pornography, horror, ghost movies, sceneries, and violence worship. Worshipping violence, gory scenes like cutting the head. Avoid all the three. All the three permanently damages your ability to have peaceful experience of higher states of consciousness. Listen. Now, the mental setup worshipping all these three will melt down. This pralaya will take away all kinds of illusions and delusions. This pralaya all kinds of illusions and delusions will be taken away. People who are able to be energetic, alive, active, sharply thinking, strategizing without the peer pressure of jealousy, comparison, they are going to accumulate exorbitant amount of wealth. Understand? All the people who can function, think, work, get excited only by peer pressure, jealousy, comparison are just going to dry and wither out, because all the peer pressure, jealousy, comparison, everything is going to be taken away from life. If your mental setup is such, you can think only with peer pressure, jealousy, comparison, you don't have future. Your active, excited hours will drastically drop down to 5%. You will be almost in depression, low mood, non-thinking, non-excited, inactive. Whoever is able to excite themselves with powerful cognitions, in tune with the cosmos, you are active just because you feel like enriching the world, supporting the world, contributing to the world. If your mental setup is based on contribution, enriching, spiritual strength and excitement, you are going to be active continuously and you are going to accumulate exorbitant wealth. Because all the wealth of the peer pressure based gang is going to be left. It's going to melt down. The peer pressure based industries will melt down. Contribution based industries will shoot up. That is why I am telling, billionaires are going to become bankrupt and startup companies are going to become billion dollar companies. Because it is all going to be now all about your foundation. Who is going to be energetic, excited, exalted, inspired post pralaya is all going to matter. Is your mental setup? Is your consciousness? Is your lifestyle going to keep you up going post pralaya, post corona world? Or are you going to melt down, collapse in this pralaya? That is all is going to be the deciding. Understand? That is going to be really deciding. Infuse more and more sattvic energy. Infuse more and more powerful cognitions. Infuse more and more unclutching. Like a parrot, I wanted to repeat this 24 hours. Please learn unclutching. Please practice unclutching. Please learn unclutching. Please practice unclutching. Unclutching will help you to keep yourself mentally healthy. Through unclutching, you can avoid mental breakdown during this pandemic fatigue. Learning unclutching, practicing unclutching, you will have super conscious breakthrough. You can sail through this whole pralaya. I want to repeat all this like 1008 times. If you can, please make this as your ringtone. Unclutching will help you to keep yourself physically, mentally fit, active during this pralaya. Unclutching will give you super conscious breakthrough to survive this pralaya. I have so many wonderful things to teach to the world, but now immediately world needs unclutching as the survival need. How many people I'll be able to teach unclutching? Till December 14th, that many people I'll be able to save from this pralaya. It's not too late. Even now, every individual, we all reach out and teach them how to sit in nirvikalpa samadhi unclutched. We can save them. Understand? The most successful people from the delusional fields and industries are going to commit suicide. Because these delusions are melting down, their very identity is melting down, they don't want to live. When their identity is melting down, they feel death is much better than living without their identity. That is why you see so many suicides. In entertainment industry, in every field, melting down of human beings is inevitable during this pralaya by teaching, unclutching and making them practice nirvikalpa samadhi. We can save individuals without melting down, without collapsing. If you are new to the satsang, please learn unclutching. The link is projected in the screen. Satsang's videos are available. You can learn unclutching. Please start learning and practicing. If you are already initiated disciple, please reach out to your family, friends, as many people as possible. Whole world, teach unclutching. Take this unclutching to the world. Take my words seriously. We can save human beings only by teaching them unclutching, helping them to sit in nirvikalpa samadhi. Nothing else can save human beings now from this pralaya, from this pandemic fatigue. And the way the world is collapsing in this pandemic fatigue, in this pralaya, last few days I am intensely working on reaching out to as many individuals as possible, teach unclutching to save them from this pandemic fatigue and pralaya. Paramashiva is continuously insisting on reaching out to as many people as possible, teach them unclutching, help them to unclutch, inspire them to unclutch, to keep themselves physically, mentally healthy, stable together. See, this pralaya which is happening is something unique, unheard of. Physically you are not going to die, but socially, economically, morally, mentally, emotionally, whatever you know as you and whatever you know as the world, both are not going to be there. Whatever you know as world is not going to be the same. Because of that, whatever you built as you, based on the world you know as the world, because the world you know as the world has melted down, the you know as you will also melt down. Because much of the you know as you is built on the world you know as the world. Because the world you know as the world is melting down, the you know as you will also melt down. I sincerely request all the human beings to learn unclutching and practice it. I sincerely request all my disciples, not only you practice, start reaching out, teach people, understand? Paramashiva has given me this responsibility and he has ordained me to serve, help, assist the whole humanity to sail through this pralaya, this pandemic. I am doing this work as much as I can as humble service to my gurus, Paramashiva. Guru Parampara. Nothing more is a greatest service, great service to human beings now than teaching them unclutching. Helping them to face this whole pandemic, pralaya happening in front of them. Socially, economically, morally, physically, mentally, what they know as the world is no more the same. Emotionally, human beings are horrified, terrorized, seeing what is going on around them. They need immediate, powerful spiritual solution. Conscious solution, that is unclutching. That will absolutely heal everyone inside and outside and help you to settle down with the new evolving reality. Will help you to sail through this pandemic, this whole pralaya. Pralaya has not reached its peak. It will reach its peak by December 14th. Let's help. I sincerely request all the Kailasavasis, let's help as many people as we can by reaching out and teaching them unclutching, completion, oneness, ajapa ajapa of Mahavagya, deep feeling connection, yoga, puja, vegetarian diet, nirahara samyama, let's save humanity by serving the humanity. by teaching unclutching nirvikalpa samadhi. I wanted to repeat this like parrot for next few more days. Now itself I am telling you, for next few more days I am going to repeatedly. See, I have so many new things to share with you all, but the survival need of the humanity is unclutching and nirvikalpa samadhi. This is not the time to sit and tell you stories and jokes and to show you what all I know and how much I know. No, it's time to attend to the survival needs of the humanity. Humanity really, really, really needs unclutching and nirvikalpa samadhi as survival need. All of you, sit in your home, but whole day, reach out to people digitally. Help them to learn unclutching. Ask them to watch this link which is projected in the screen. And make them attend the examination, filling the questionnaire. Educate them, make them practice. Let's reach out to as many people as possible and save them by giving them unclutching and the science of nirvikalpa samadhi. With this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhadvaita Saivam, the state, space, powers, being, super consciousness, and Kailasa of Paramashiva. Paramashivoham, Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. The eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.